Hi everyone, we're currently with Gerald Anderson.
Hi.
Yes, Gerald. And first of all, advance happy birthday.
Thank you.
March 7.
Thank you.
March 19.
Nao nga eh. Happy birthday advance din sa'yo.
Yes. Ito, ano yung mga fitness regimen mo? Kasi right now, you're staying in fit. Mm-hmm. Since nung lumabas ko ng PBB, tapos hanggang noon, yung gumagawa ng mga action. Ano yung mga fitness regimen mo?
Well, ako, nasa pagkatao ko na kasi, I really love working out. I love training. I love basketball. So, yun yung fitness regimen ko talaga. And syempre, yung pinakamahalaga dun is, alalayan mo yung pagkain mo. Kasi kahit mag-workout ka ng apat na oras, pag masama yung kinakain mo, walang mangyayari. And I think the most important thing is instead of being yung physical mo,
yes,
yung appearance mo, yung health mo ang pinaka-importante. So, yun yung advice ko.
And are you into running then in marathon?
Of course, yeah. That's part niya ng ano ko is running 5K every day. Yun. And then diretso workout and then kung kaya pa mag-basketball after.
And ano yung bibigay mong advice para sa mga runners like me na nagra-run ng mga ultras, 50K?
Oh, wow. Well, hindi ko alam mo pagpatuloy mo and inspire other people to run.
Yes.
Inspire your family kasi pag grupo kayo, especially sa pamilya mo, kapag kayo yun, mas mahaba at mas magtatagal pa yun eh. Kasi some people, they run out of motivation, pero kung kasama mo yung mahal mo sa buhay, yung mga kaibigan mo.
Running buddies.
Running buddies.
Okay, thank you, Gerald.
Thank you.
And yung upcoming project mo, if you have, you can invite them.
Well, just please watch Always Be My Maybe. Still showing.
Okay, thank you.
Salamat.